you guys, so we are back at it with the Kriya Botanical Stylers. We have the leave-in conditioner with a pH of 4.5, and then the Mango Twist and Braid Styler with a pH of 5. So next up is the consistency of the leave-in conditioner, a very lightweight leave-in conditioner, very, very creamy, okay? And next up is the Mango Styler. It is more of a stickier consistency, very lightweight, okay? So now we're going to go ahead and get into the style. Hey y'all, I am back for this style. Now this is 2 days after the Kriya Botanicals wash day. I am taking down my hair in preparation for the three-strand twist. Now y'all, I will say that my hair is dry, okay? For me personally, for my 4B, 4C type thick strands, I need a heavier leave-in conditioner. Her leave-in conditioner is a little on the thin side, but with that being said, it has been very hot here in Phoenix, Arizona. I'm talking about 104, 110 degrees some days. So I have to moisturize my hair more often. You can layer these products, which is good. So I'm going to unravel my hair. You can see here that, you can see that it's dry. So I'm going to go ahead and wet my hair in certain sections, apply her leave-in conditioner in conjunction with the Mango Styler, and we're going to set my hair in three-strand twist, okay? Leave-in conditioner, not a lot. I'm gonna put the oil on top of that, y'all, because I really need to work this leave-in conditioner in. See how that helps? Now here is the Mango Twist and Braid Cream. Provides holding definition. It also has a pH of 5. Excuse me, the other products, the leave-in conditioner has a pH of 4.5, I think. Yes, this has a pH of 5, okay? If I remember, this is more of a sticky consistency. Yeah. Yeah, a bit. See if I could, you could see that. You see how it's a bit sticky? Yeah. Just a little bit. And I probably don't need any oil because I feel like this is going to be moisturizing enough. So three strand twist can be a bit challenging. I saw a video a while back from Busby who actually referenced Discovering Natural on how to do three-strand twist a little bit easier. So what we do is we separate into two, but one of the sections is going to be a little bit smaller, okay? I'll put that out the way. I'm going to go ahead and two-strand twist normally. Yeah, I'm a fast twister. You have to excuse my appearance, girl. It's 8 o'clock in the morning here. Use a little bit more. Yeah, you guys, this twist and braid cream is moisturizing. All right, and then I'm gonna take this other section here that I have. It's probably easier if you clip this out of the way. And then I'm going to twist this around that two-strand twist. Much easier, right? Now once I get to the end, I'm going to twirl, twirl, twirl. And this is about as small as I'm going to make my twist. There we go. And that is how we're going to twist up our hair.
Ryan Little.
you guys, so I am done setting my hair in these three strand twists. Now these are a little bit smaller than how I typically set my twists, and so I'm gonna leave these in for about 2 days. Here is 2 days later. I typically wear my hair back in a bun when I have my hair in twists. So the day before, I did go in with just a little bit of the leave-in conditioner, and now I'm just gonna apply oil to help unravel. Alright, so I'm all unraveled, and the thing about three strand twists, in my opinion, compared to two strand twists, yes, you get more definition, but I feel like my hair is flatter. So I'm going to go in and separate some, going to have a bit of a frizz, but the definition is on point.
Ryan Little.
Alright you guys, so this is it. This is the finished look. Now as I stated earlier, three strand twists in my opinion are flatter, but look at the definition. My hair feels soft. Look at the shine. I will be able to get away with this look for at least 4 or 5 days before having to retwist, maybe even longer. So y'all, I don't like hair in my face, so I'm going to do my go-to style, pinning my hair up in the front in a side pompadour. And that is it. Now, you guys should know by now, this is going to be my last video for a while. I'm going on a much needed break for a couple of weeks here. When I return, I will be visiting the Mish and She Scented line as a review, and then we'll go into our regular chit chats and vlogs. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Take care. Bye.
Who you think you're talking to? I spent time alone before I leave. These days looking like a dream since I've been on the road. Seeing shit I've never seen before, and still there's no place to go. Spending all my days on the wish I got. And I'll never stay on the other side.